home with my pretty princesses after being elbow deep in placentas all day long. But oh, the life of an obstetrician and the father.
Gross.
Dad, you got some mail here.
From ceremonies?
No. Stop. No. School across the country, you're gonna stay close to home with me, so.
No! Ask me who drove her home today. His name rhymes with Joey. Cat!
Joe? A kangaroo? Or a boy? It had better have been a fucking kangaroo! A boy? A boy drove you home?
Daddy?
Oh, don't call me Daddy! I never go to medical school for 8 years. You can be called Daddy. I have a title. You will call me Dr. Daddy. All right, what about two house rules, huh?
There's no crying in baseball. Mondays we wear pink.
Wrong. No dating before you graduate. And no fucking dating before you graduate.
Really? That's not fair.
You know what's not fair? Dedicating your life to delivering babies. And prescribing antibiotics for STDs for girls your age. But just this morning, I delivered 37 babies to 8 different girls over 6 different times, which is technically possible. One, that's more than
a week. Dr. Daddy, yeah. Stop! You know I got it now!
You know what this is, then, huh?
Bianca can dance.
When cactus, excuse me,